Now, in our last chat, you said that it's quite a struggle to pitch your movies to the studios. Mm. Are there any ideas that have never made it to screen?
Oh, yeah, lots of them.
What's your favorite?
My favorite one was when I tried to convince the student. I had this idea of doing a musical version of House of Wax with Michael Jackson, and they did not go for that one at all.
When was that?
Many years ago.